It's a two RBI triple for Matt McLaughlin. Four strike three, he got him.
This one is hit a mile to right field, and that is down. And Boyle scores along with Groshans, and it's 7-3. Kansas up by four. Bases empty, two away. The pitch sent pretty deep to left. Boyle's on the run. Boyle dives. And did he make the catch? He did. He did.
Here comes the 2-2. Call strike three. He got him. And the Jayhawks are moving on to the winner's bracket here in Oklahoma City.